Hundreds of children have fallen victim to child predators wrapped in the authority and the faith of those that they serve.